story of a woman who managed to impact the world of classical piano, Clara Vick Schumann. Born in Leipzig, Germany during 19th century, Clara is a daughter of Friedrich Vick, a famous piano teacher. At the Vick Piano Education, he wants her to become a virtuoso pianist. 2 hours music theory and 1 hour piano practice every day. And she rapidly became a top piano player and plays sold-out concerts in Vienna. She's acclaimed by critics and famous piano players like Chopin and Liszt. And she even received a Virtuoso Award in Austria. During her piano lessons at home, she met another gifted young pianist, Robert Schumann. She is 9, he's 17, and they play one eye on the keyboard and one eye on each other. When Clara is 18, Robert finally asks her hand, but her father don't want. After trial, they finally married and they work happily in a great music partnership. She's famous and Robert is not. He's well known as the husband of Clara Vick. In 10 years, she gave birth to 8 children: Marie, Elise, Julie, Emil, Ludwig, Ferdinand, Eugenie, Felix. And spent her time giving concerts as she is the main breadwinner of the family. Robert starts suicide attempts, then enter a mental health asylum. Clara met the young and talented Johannes Brahms in the meantime. And Clara hugged Robert her last time before he died. She decided to not composing again, but to keep playing Robert's composition in his memory.